there's this. So I have to skip that. I give up. I give up. Ooh. That is...
You kept your word. Now I'll keep mine. You may see the princess. However, to release Adele from the spell that binds her, you'll need to help me with something. You'll find everything you need in this room. The first thing I need is a twig of elderberries. Wonderful. Now bring me a couple of roses.
Roses?
Good. Now I need a mortar and a pestle.
Mortar and... Where's the pestle?
To make the magic work, I need an aloe.
Aloe.
The spell is almost ready. Add the pearls, and it'll be done. Now, I must make the potion that will awaken my sleeping beauty glow.
Alan, thanks for rescuing me. Alan, the other citizens of the kingdom are still in the grip of the spell, and Welland won't free them until his beloved is awake. We have to help him. When the ice covering his heart melts, the spell will be broken.
A punch card? I don't remember. There's something that we that need. Punch card. Oh, what about this? What? To control it, click the button on the left, right side of the pin to tilt the seagull. Sorry. Wrong switch. Aww. Works. Yes. Whew. Hmm? Alfing ring, but oh, is that a ring? A ring. Was the black magic soldier for years? He wants to bring his beloved princess back to life. Oh, how to open it? Crystal are empty. Amazing mechanism, but we need to find missing part, of course. Oops. What's that place? How to go? Is that? Oh my god. Something is encased in the ice. Is there anything we can do? That's the last trouble girl. Oh, thank you. This reassemble the princess rope. What's this? Something big, round. Oh, pillow. Okay, I wanna find that magic object, but where is it? There. We found all the magic object. I have a feeling we will back to this place because I found this. A box and arrow. This looks like the contract I just signed. Hunter Allen would agree to find and bring me the golden apple from the royal greenhouse. In return, I will remove the curse from Princess Adele. This agreement will go into effect upon his signing. The power of love can destroy any spell, even the most powerful one. For example, golden apple that can grow from the seed of the fruit that poisoned horror. Oh, however, every spell comes with a price. The magic of a golden tree will drive everyone mad. People will come from near and far to pick its precious leaf and pay for their mistake with their life. only the person who planted the seed will be able to touch the tree. Apparently, Wallen has read dozens of books to finally to break the curse of it below. Have you seen Symbol elsewhere? It's time to use one of magic bottles? Like I say, I'm pretty sure we will back again, and that is right. A bird. Feather and dwarf hat. But there's something can win here. Oh no, that's not a magic scroll. Something we can do in here. In here, a bird figurine? Oh.
Spells melted away like snow when spring arrives. The kingdom was rescued, and its citizens returned to their day-to-day lives. Soon, the ringing of bells announcing the wedding of Alan and Princess Adele Sky Kingdom had a brave new king.
Okay, we finally complete the main scenario. Now we can play the bonus chapter. But who is that person in the ending? I don't know if that will be in the bonus chapter or... Don't tell me that is the same person who spell Aurora into eternal sleep. But anyway, I'm so glad this is finally aimed. The main chapter is finally finished. And we will continue bonus chapter tomorrow, so yeah, just stay tuned, and thank you so much for anyone who watched this. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.